being stays.
Standing up without a
question, I'm back in a race.
Just because I can't draw my line straight doesn't mean I'm being lost,
cause my resigned fate.
I hold my head up with my
neck these days.
Standing up without a question,
I'm back in a race.
Just because I can't draw my line straight
doesn't mean I'm being lost, cause my resigned fate.
Because I'm not a capitalist, materialist, and activist doesn't mean I'm just a passive observer or just a server of knowledge. I've got to polish my thoughts, but the process rots when I get caught up in
the judgment of others.
My sisters, my brothers,
in the eyes of God
are the ones that reflect me, test me, reject me, yet infect me with the love that I have
for everything that I see.
So you see where I'm standing, canning the overstated adjectives indigenous to rap. Man, I'm just trying to relax. The facts state a mandated level of stress that each person has to deal with. So let me be real with you right now. I'm not about to let my time run out while I'm crying my eyes out. I'm just trying to find out the inner workings of these people in this dirt. Man, I'm just searching for my own self-worth.
I hold my head up with my neck these days. Crutching, I'm back in a race. Just because I can't draw my line straight doesn't mean I'm being lost, it's my resigned fate.
I hold my head up with my neck these days.
Standing up without a crutch, I'm back in a race.
Just because I can't draw my line straight
doesn't mean I'm being lost, it's my resigned fate.
Only speak when your soul speaks. Do not fill our minds with thoughtless gibberish. Hold your tongue till the spirit moves you, speaks through you. Only then will the truth come to you. But don't hold back when you're bursting at the seams. You got to release your dreams in the art. Make a scene with the art. I believe in the art. Some can't see the art, but it's all around us. And when it found us in ancient times, and it entered our minds, it's like a blindness was lifted. And we were gifted with the ability to communicate. And it facilitated the birth of a civilization.
And where's it going now? Bling, bling, ringtones on cell phones
with polished chrome, making a mockery of all the honest
artistry of the past.
And dashing any hope of growth.
And dashing any hope of growth.
I hold my head up with my neck
these days.
Standing up without a
question, not back in the rain.
Just because I can't draw my line straight doesn't mean that being lost is my resigned fate. I hold my head up with my neck
these days.
Standing up without a crutch,
I'm back in the race.
Just because I can't draw
my line straight doesn't mean
that being lost
is my
resigned fate.
This world, imperfections are the first impressions when a walking dead man sees his own reflection. A mixed blessing between truth and sadness. Opposites strike a balance. One entire spectrum of life divided yet connected, like light through a prism. Shifting from taken to given. These scars on my chin mark the origin of my loss of innocence. No one comes away unscathed once the beginning and the end are one and the same. Similarly, symmetries, the mimicry of reality slipping past while we're looking to the future or living in the past. Sometimes you fall to see where you land, and sometimes you lose to see where you stand. Sometimes you fall to see where you land, sometimes you lose just to see where you stand. God stop.
That felt really good.